it's time for snack time on Noggin.
Hello there. Yeah, this cookie monster. And today, we go into my favorite cookie jar for letter of day. Oh boy, what letter of day today? Let's see, how about this? What could this be? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. This look like letter Z. Well, let's see. And it smell like letter Z. And, sound like letter Z. Oh, me think letter Z, letter of day. But, big test coming up. Does it taste like letter Z? Here we go. No. What me do? Can me never learn? Me cannot eat letter of day. Oh, boy, letter of day. Too important. Letter Z make words like zoo. And then zip. And zing. Oh, this real moral dilemma me in. Me want to eat letter of day, but me know me should not eat letter of day. Oh, what me going to do? What me going to do to stop myself from eating letter of day? This not going to be easy, everybody. Oh, what me going to do? What me going to do? What me going to do? Must not eat letter of day. Must not eat letter Z. Oh, hi there. Hi, this cookie monster. And me had idea not to eat letter Z. See, me building brick wall. You heard of Great Wall China? Well, this Great Wall cookie, yeah. You see, me on this side of high wall keep me from eating Z on that side of wall. Yeah, me genius, huh? Oh, yeah, yeah. So me not going to eat letter Z this way. Okay, must not eat letter Z. Must not eat letter Z. Not eat letter Z. Must not eat letter Z. Oh, must not eat letter Z. No touch letter Z. No way. No ixnay on the easy. Oh, boy. There. All finished. Hey, me over here behind the wall. Yeah. Now, thanks to brick wall, me no can eat delicious letter Z cookie. Zesty. Need toothpick.